جايز، رجعت على السكيورتي ريسك اناليسس، بس هاي المرة رح نشرح ليكشر 3، رح تكون عن الفيز الأول اللي شرحناه من قبل في اللاست فيديو. قلنا إنه في عنا 6 فيزز، عنا فيز 1 اللي هي project definition، وفيز 2 اللي هي preparation، وفيز 3 اللي هي ال data collection، وفيز 4 اللي هي analyzing of the data، وفيز 5 اللي هي منلاقي ال mitigation، وفيز 6 وهو الأخير اللي هي reporting والديسيجن. فاحنا في الأول فيز، في البروجكت ديفينيشن احنا we want to ensure the project success. فأول شيء we want to define the project of the security risk assessment. بس عشان نعمل define للبروجكت لازم يكون عندنا شوية معلومات، ومنها البادجت، objective، الconstraints، level of rigor of analysis، يعني كل هاي الأشياء. تمام، في الكتاب هلا أنا لقيت إنه إحنا هلا في chapter 3. أوكي، فمن صفحة 41 بيبلش chapter 3، و هيو ensuring the project success. عنا إنه بس إحنا رح ندرس السلايدات. أوكي أوكي سو عنا security risk assessment team leader must be able to plan, track and ensure the success of the project. فالمسؤولية بتقع على team leader إنه يعمل planning والtracking على أساس إنه يعمل ensure للproject success. بعدين عنا السكسس، إيش هو السكسس؟ How do we define our project? Is it successful or not? فعنا three factors، هو ال customer satisfaction، quality of technical work، and completion of the project within time and budget constraint. فزي ما قلنا عنا السكسس ثلاث أشياء، لازم يكون عندنا customer satisfaction، وهاي أول شيء. أول شيء هو ال customer satisfaction، فخلنا ندرس ال customer satisfaction. عندنا ال primary customer هو ال sponsor تبع ال security risk assessment، هو ال internally responsible for the success of the project، or the signature authority for the project. So خلنا نشوف the customer of security risk assessments include the sponsor of the risk assessment and additional stakeholders. يعني مش بس السponsor، عندنا كمان secondary customers اللي هم other stakeholders. ليش؟ لأنه إحنا لما بدنا نرضي الكاستمر في ناس تانين كمان لازم نرضيهم، مش بس الكاستمر الأساسي الكلاينت، لا لازم نرضي الناس التانين. So بدنا نعرف مين لازم نرضي. فليش؟ لأنه الستيكهولدرز كل حدا عنده يونيك point of view في الشركة، وحنشوف كيف بعدين إنه كيف كل جزء حيتأثر. فعندنا ال project sponsor هو ال person internally responsible for the success of the project. If this is contracted effort, then the project sponsor is typically the signature authority for the project. Either way, the project sponsor will define the success of the project in terms of the quality of the technical work and completion of the work within time and budget constraints. Okay, أنا فهمت. يعني هو ال client الأساسي هو اللي بيحدد إذا إحنا، يعني أنا كشري أنا بدي أعمل ال security risk assessment، هو بيحدد إذا أنا نجحت بتقييمه للكواليتي تبعي of the work تبعي and إذا أنا خلصت ولا لا. The technical quality of the work can be ensured through careful selection of the members. Okay, والsecondary customer of the risk assessment project includes any other stakeholders. Okay, وعندنا كتير stakeholders. The stakeholders اللي عندنا إياهم هو السكيورتي اوفيسر اور سكيورتي تيم. وليش هو كيف يعني هو ensure that security risk assessment is properly scoped, accurate and performed by experienced professionals. يعني عشان نرضي السكيورتي اوفيسر اور سكيورتي تيم لازم نختار التيم ممبرز يكونوا بروفيشنال و ensure security risk assessment is properly scoped, accurate, يعني within the correct constraints, يعني not its accurate constraints. وأيضا لازم نرضي ال business unit managers. خلينا نشوف الكتاب عشان أوكي قلنا ال security risk team هم ال biggest critique. Typically the senior security officer will be a supporter of the assessment but may even be the sponsor. Okay, خلنا نعمل skip. ال business unit managers okay, كيف نرضي ال business unit managers؟ بنرضيهم بأنه نفهم إيش الـ business units, الـ groups, departments, divisions. We'll need to ensure they offer the opportunity of an overview of an interview with each of the business unit managers. The interview will give them a chance to explain the business unit functions. Okay, يعني هلا انا ك security risk assessor I need to understand each business unit part. ف I need to interview each business manager each business unit manager. So I can know their concerns. وكمان عشان نرضيهم لازم accurate identification of security risks. لازم هم رح يكونوا sharpest critics of the risk results. This should not be surprising. Recommend will affect their budget. Okay. هم يعني أنا مثلا ممكن بوجهة نظري أشوف إنه لازم يعملوا كذا. لازم مثلا يعملوا this مثلا يشتروا مثلا firewall, بس ال business units رح يقولوا إنه this is not within my budget, مدري إيش, we have to explain to them and يعني نقنعهم as I guess يعني. So we have to ensure that the risk findings are accurate, they are not just numbers, random numbers. So we need to interview with the business unit manager and their representatives. So we have to review draft findings for the security risks. All right. بعدين عندنا clarity and usefulness of security risk recommendations. So عندنا clarity and usefulness of risk recommendations. Okay, so the most valuable component of risk assessment is prioritized list of actions that may be taken to reduce risk. Unclear, high-level or ambiguous recommendations like increase security staff. Okay, أنا فهمت إنه we can't just say increase your caution. لا. You have to be clear what to do. The steps should be clear. You know, put password كذا, put a security here وزي هيك يعني. يعني مثلا ما بصير أجي أحكي لحدا إنه حسن شغلك، لا، لازم أحكي له إنه عندك مثلا في هاي الشغلة عندك نقص، بدي إياك تحسن شغلك بهاي الإشي. أوكي، يعني لازم نكون specific. بعدين عندنا ال cost of implementing security risk recommendations. ال cost of implementing security risk recommendations. business managers بحبوش يدفعوا فلوس، بحبوا الأشياء السهلة والcheap. أوكي. But the project team cannot and should not artificially reduce cost estimates for the recommendations. Okay, يعني ال estimation ال cost of estimation should be accurate. Although it may lead to some segments of customer population initially to be disappointed, but okay. So we should be straightforward and accurate and real. Alright. بعدين عنا compliance officer legal department. Compliance officer legal department. Okay, so مرات بيكون ال security risk assessment is a legal requirement. So include مثلا الهيلث كير، يعني الهيلث كير اصلا يعتبر من النوع الكريتيكال، و financial institutions I think زي البانكس والgovernment كتير مهم عندها. و in these cases the individual within the corporation يعني احنا بدنا نبين انه احنا compliant I think يعني to these laws and obligations. يعني أكيد مثلا ال health care ما بصير أعمل مستشفى وأخلي الديتا تبعت المرضى للعلن، لا، لازم يكون في عنا security measures that have that follow a standard. Technicians, operators and administrators. وين هدول؟ وين ال هيهم؟ technicians, operators and administrators. هم هدول ال people who are relied upon to maintain and operate security controls. Alright, so the network administrator is relied upon to apply up-to-date security patches to affected systems. The systems operator maintains user account information. The network engineers set the firewall rules that implement the security policy. All these people within the organization have a vested interest in the perceived quality of their work. Okay, so humma, they want to point out the gaps within their area of responsibility. Okay. سو so, احنا من الاخر لازم ايضا انه نسعد كل الكاستمرز، ومن هدول الكاستمرز التكنيشنز والاوبريتورز، وهم اللي بيقوموا بالسكيورتي كنترولز، دي اوبريت سكيورتي كنترولز. سو احنا لازم يعني ما اي جس انه ما not to blame them. Not to blame them. So هنا مكتوب إنه its potential إنه properly worked findings clearly indicate the problem is potential and how to fix it and do not point fingers or place blame. Failure to recognize this population, ensure the concerns are addressed and carefully word findings. These people are not typically direct customers, but the direct customer is influenced by them. إنه مهم كتير ناخد بالاعتبار هدول الناس، لأنه هم بيأثروا كمان على الشركة، يعني زي ما درسنا من قبل إنه الـ employees أصلاً هم threat. إيش كانت الكلمة اسمها threat؟ استنى، threats and the threat agents are inextricably linked. Okay. So عندنا ال employees، هدول هم ال operators كمان ممكن يكونوا. و natural disasters، I think هاي مقصود فيها natural disasters. So okay، نرجع لموضوعنا. Quality of work. Quality of work. The success of the security risk assessment project depends in large part on the quality of the technical report. منطقي، يعني لازم الريبورت generally، أي ريبورت من قدمه لازم يكون grammatically correct، طيب، و visually pleasing، يعني مقسم بطريقة كويسة، فيها two figures موضحة، addresses its intended audience، includes both executive summary and technical appendices. يعني إذا أكيد أكيد اللي يعني المدير ما رح يقعد يقرأ technical details، لا، لكن برضو we have to include them for بال appendix و understanding of the topic. عنا two types of reports. عنا technical reports، هي لازم تكون technically accurate, detailed description of other approach و clearly presented the conclusions. إذا في technical reports بنوضح أشياء technical وأشياء accurate، ولازم يكون في description of the approach و clearly presented conclusions. أوكي. أما السكيورتي ريسك أسسمنت ريبورت بيركز أكتر على الـ identification of security risk ومعلومات اللي بتخص السكيورتي ريسك، ويكون فيها proof و evidence يثبت هذا السكيورتي ريسك. من وين جبنا هاي الأرقام؟ لازم تكون واضحة، ولازم يكون فيها recommendations كيف نحل هاي السكيورتي ريسك، ولازم يكون فيها clear compliance results إنه إحنا كذا كذا compliant مع الستاندرد كذا كذا. Completion within budget. Completion within budget. يا الله الحمد لله هاي لا المهم. The biggest success factor is completion in time and budget. واللي بيختار هو ال project leader who manages the project. This applies to both internal security risk assessment and contractual ones. هسا أنا مش فاهمة إيش الفرق internal security risk assessments and contractual ones. يعني internal يعني هاي جوا الشركة، security risk assessment جوا الشركة، و contractual ones يعني واحدة معمول معها contract. So أنا مش فاهمة عن جد. وين يا أخي وين الكلمة؟ أنا عم بدور على الكلمة. applies to internal security risk assessments and contractual ones. Okay خلاص we'll take it as is. And the third point is failure to complete a project on time may result in project cancellation or lack of project impact. Okay, يشرح نفسه. A delayed project is an indication of the project's team's inexperience. Alright, so هلا هذه اشياء يعني general, معلومات general, فيا رب اتذكرها. يعني هلا delayed project واضح انه معناها انه التيم ضعيف باي شيء كان. يعني عندنا setting of the budget, setting of the budget. يا رب. فبإيش بيأثر setting of the budget؟ بيتأثر ب rigor of analysis, أو rigor of analysis and organization size. أكيد يعني لو شركة صغيرة أكيد رح يكون الثريت عليها صغير، أما لو شركة أمازون فرح يكون البادجت أكبر. جيوغرافيك سيباريشن إيش مقصود بهذه؟ ما بعرف. A small organization simplify security risk assessment, so it's like relatively simple and centrally located. Geographic separation has just one location, then the efforts to gather information is significantly reduced. Okay, هلا فهمت. يعني الشركة لو فيها فروع ولا ما فيها فروع هاي بيأثر على security risk assessment إذا حتكون سهلة ولا لا. بعدين عندنا ال complexity of controls. The more complex, the more effort, the more هاي. يعني إذا بنحتاج مثلا biometrics, a CCTV system, zoned areas, smart card, badge access, multiple types of intrusion detection, is going to require little effort to effectively review. An organization with a more simple physical security control that includes locked doors and visitor control will clearly require less effort. So, أنا عشان أفهم نفسي. اللي فهمته انه يعني لو الشركة بتحتاج مثلا سنسورز بتدخل بس السيارات المعنية وكروت بس للموظفين رح تكون اصعب واغلى. So okay. بعدين الهاي الكومبلكسيتي. بعدين عندنا الثريت انفايرمنت. يعني اي ثينك انه مقصود فيها زي government احنا الثريت كتير عالي ولا low risk. يعني high profile controversial national lobbying concern will clearly be exposed to greater number of serious threats. زي بيكون عندهم competitors وكذا. لكن ساندويتش شوب ما بيكون فياته كتير. يعني هو بس مش كتير ناس رح يحاولوا. يعني مش فيه كتير ثريت. alright. budget must be available to implement security risk assessment recommendations. هنا I think بيوضح المصاري اللي بنحتاجها لكل step. تيست اند ريفيو ما بحتاج كتير مصاري، لكن الريسك اسسمنت بحتاج مصاري اكتر. لكن مثلا لو بدي اجي اعمل اقلل الريسك هاي رح يحتاج كتير فلوس. ولو بدي اعمل عن جد يعني اطبق الاشياء، اشتري الفاير وول، اشتري الانتروجن ديتكشن سيستم، اشتري البايومتريكس، هاي كلها ممكن تكون كتير غالية. يس احنا عنا يا الله هذا الكورس هيك بحسه يعني ادبي يعني هيك مش كتير يعني ما في ليش هيك. المهم خلنا نعمل هيك مثلا قاعدة عم بحرك لفوق وتحت، مش عم بكبر. اوكي خلينا نقرأ مرة تانية. هذه وين هاي الصورة موجودة بالكتاب؟ يا الله خيرك. هاي الصورة حتى اللي مش شغال. ليش؟ اوكي هلا احنا خلصنا هذه البارت. Determining the objective. A security risk assessment can provide many benefits. Risk-based spending, periodic review of security systems. اوكي. سو خلينا نشوف في الكتاب. وين احنا؟ انا اسفة يا جماعة، بس قاعدة عم بدور، يعني قاعدة بتعرفوا رح اسوي بوز وادور. صح انا حطيتها هون. وينها؟ determining the objective في صفحة 54، راح احط 60، راح احط 60. ليش ما عم يشتغل؟ Oh my God. أنا قاعدة عم بحط في هذه اللكشر توم بالغلط، وأنا بدي أعمل لك أدور في الكتاب. عن جد إشي غريب. ليش هيك الدنيا قاعدة عم بتعلق؟ أنا رح أسوي باوز وأرجع لكم. البيج نمبر يعني مش عم يزبط معاي، مش عم يشتغل for some reason. يعني مثلا بدي صفحة مثلا 5 مش عم يشتغل، وبالتالي رح أضطر إني، وما بقدر حتى أستخدم أصابعي، لازم أستخدم هذه. سو رح أدور على الصفحة 51. عن جد اشي ما بعرف ليش هيك بيصير بلابتوبي. عن جد this is so annoying. اوكي قربنا. احنا هلأ 30. اوكي هلا عنا بيج. بيج 51. اوكي غلط، خربطت بالصفحة. اوكي خلينا نرجع نشوف. يعني تخيلوا حتى ما بقدر ارفع وانزل باستخدام الاروز تبعت الكيبورد. يا جماعة ليش؟ Oh my God. What? وصلنا لعند 54. Determining the objective. مش عارفة كيف ضيعتها. يلا خلنا نقرأ. A security risk assessment can provide many benefits. Risk-based spending. Periodic review of security systems. أنا I think المقصود في ال risk-based spending إنه هلأ يعني تخيلوا مثلا أنا شركة وشريت intrusion detection system. هذا الشيء وقاني من اتاك كان ممكن تكلفني كتير من المبالغ. يعني صحيح الانتروجن ديتكشن سيستم تدفع عليها فلوس، لكن بتحمينا من مصايب حقيقية ممكن تتطلب مصاري اكتر. So عنا basis of security risk based spending و periodic review of security program. يعني بنعمل ريفيو للبروجرام. And a part of a system of checks and balances for sensitive tasks, understanding, documenting of objective specific security risk assessment helps to focus the project on meeting the needs of the organization. The core of a security risk assessment remains an analysis of the effectiveness of the current security controls that protect an organization's assets. Okay, فالsecurity risk assessment objective هو to accurate analysis of the effectiveness of current security controls that protect the organization's assets. يعني هل ال security card كافية ولا لا؟ زي هيك نعمل check. Understanding and documenting the objective of the security risk assessment helps to focus the project on meeting the needs of the client. The core aspect of a security risk assessment is the analysis of the effectiveness of the existing security controls. This is what most organizations want. Analysis of effectiveness of security risk security controls. يعني أنا كشركة هل أنا قاعدة عم بعمل ال security control الكافي ولا لا؟ يلا ننتقل للصفحة الثانية. Limiting the scope. يلا limiting the scope. إيش عندنا بالسلاي عشان على السريع مفيش وقت. The scope of the security risk assessment is the boundary of the controls that assets included in the review. Controls and assets included in the review. يعني هو الباوندريز. أنا بحب أفكر فيها كconstraints. Okay, and assets, مش بس boundaries of controls and assets included in the review. The project sponsor and security risk assessment team must carefully define the scope. يعني مش بس security risk assessment team ولا السponsor لحالهم بيختاروا الوقت والبudget والscope. لا، مع بعض. Under scoping بيكون لما security risk assessment team does not address all security concerns of the sponsor. هذه خطيرة جدا لأنها بتسبب threats exposure of the organization's assets. Over scoping when the team assesses risks that are outside the bounds of the project. برضو dangerous لأنه بيضيع لنا فلوسنا، وهذا أهم إشي بالشركة يعني. And lead to security breaches. يلا خلنا نشوف شو الإشي اللي بعدي. Security risk controls, security controls and assets. شو هادي security controls and assets. Security controls والassets. خلنا نشوف أول إشي security controls. عنا administrative، عنا physical، وعنا technical، وعنا tangible assets، وعنا intangible assets. أول شيء الـ administrative، administrative رح يكون عنا policies, procedures and activities، acceptable use policy، emergency response procedure and audit log review that protect the organization's assets. Policies include the information security policies such as acceptable use policy, system monitoring policies and security operations policies and procedures. Include emergency response procedures, computer incident response procedures and procedures for hardening and testing the security of servers, for example. استغفر الله. يلا الفيزيكال هو البروتكشن اوف اورجانيزيشنز امبلويز اند فاسيليتيز، بنحط فنس لايتنج واكسس كنترول. الاكسس كنترول على فكره انا شرحتها في الكمبيوتر نتورك اند سكيورتي، كمبيوتر نتوركس اند سكيورتي. في عندنا الاكسس كنترول ماتريكس، وعندنا الاكسس كنترول اللي زي الكولوم، وعندنا اللي زي الرو، والله نسيت اساميهم، بس بيكونوا زي تنظيم للاكسس كنترول. يعني انا مثلا عندي كتير امبلويز بالشركة، لكن انا بخلي سكشن معين يدخل على داتا معينة، لكن مش كل حدا بالشركة يشوف اي اشي اي داتا. لا تكنيكال عندنا اللوجيكال بروتكشن زي الراوترز، فاير وول، انتروجن ديتكشن سيستمز. التانجيبل اسيتس اشياء بنقدر نلمسها زي الهاردوير، تيليكومز، دوكيومنتس اند سوفت وير والناس. انتانجيبل اشياء زي الداتا تبعت الكاستمر وامبلوي برايفسي والاورجنايزيشن ريبيوتيشن. طيب يلا بسرعة. Identifying system boundaries. Identifying system boundaries. هيا في عنا صورة بدنا نشوف هالصورة بالكتاب. Physical system boundaries. It is important to properly identify the physical elements that are inside and outside the security risk assessment boundary. This diagram shows the physical elements inside the physical boundary by shading the covered elements. فهمتهاش صراحة. Physical boundary elements may include workstations, servers, cables, routers, buildings, individual rooms within buildings. أنا أتوقع أن يعني مثلا لو أنا عندي ممكن حدا يجي مثلا يسوي هاكر بطريقة physical، يعني إذا أنا حطيت الهاردوير تبعتي هيك بس من غير اي بروتكشن، من غير ما حطيتها جوا مبنى يعني، حطيتها خلص هيك برا، اي حدا ممكن يجي ويسوي داونلود للديتا وهاي الاشياء. فلازم يكون عندنا بروتكشن لهاي الاشياء اللي هي السيرفرات والاشياء هاي. انا بعرف هذا الشيء يعني. ف logical boundaries should be inclusive. خلاص we're just gonna take it as is. أول إشي بنسوي identify the system boundaries. نعمل identify the system boundary. okay. بعدين عندنا the logical boundaries are also necessary because security risk assessments should be limited to those system functions under the control of the project sponsor. يعني حتى الاركتكتشر هذا كمان مهم، مش بس الفيزيكال، لوجيكال كمان. تمام، خلينا نشوف هاي الصورة. It is important to properly identify logical elements inside and outside security risk assessment band. This diagram shows the logical elements inside the logical boundary by a dashed line covered elements. يعني هاي الأشياء الظاهر إنه لازم نعملها protection. وهان لازم نعمل protection لكل إشي ظاهر يعني. طيب بعدين بننتقل ل ال specifying the rigor. شو هذا يا ترى؟ The organization and the security risk assessment team must determine the appropriate rigor for the assessment. The rigor depends on the allocated time frame and budget. Another way to determine the rigor is to consider the perceived strength of the existing controls and the maturity of the organization's security program. For example, less rigorous security risk assessment on a less than mature security program will result in nearly identical security considerations. يعني مفروض انه ما نعمل هيك. اوكي خلينا نشوف. اوكي بس كنت بدي اشوف وين في الكتاب. عندنا بس هاي الفقرة. خلنا نقرأ هذه الفقرة. Any team of security engineers could spend as little as a week or and as much as 6 months assessing the ability of the organization's security controls to protect its assets. Quick assessment lasts only single week, but it's less rigor, يعني less in depth. Okay, an organization and security assess. Okay, هون يعني هم بيقولنا يعني احنا ممكن نسويها بوقت قصير لكن ما رح تكون deep. An organization and security assessment team will need to determine the appropriate rigor for security risk assessment while available budget could certainly limit the extent of security risk assessment. The point of view of security risk assessment hired to perform the security is unethical. The determination of rigor should be instead be based on maturity of the security program. So خلنا نعمل هايلايت على هذه. من وين نبدأ؟ While available budget could certainly limit the extent of the security, it's not necessary to simply spend the available money. In fact, from the point of view of this risk assessment team hired to perform the risk assessment, it is unethical. يعني لو أنا عندي فلوس كتير مش معناها إنه لازم أصرفها كلها، لازم أول يعني حتى لو في فلوس كتير أنا مفروض أعمل الـ assessment according to the maturity of the security program، يعني مش based on الفلوس الموجودة بس. خلنا نكتب هذا الإشي. هلأ هاي نفس جملة هاي the maturity of the organization security. If an organization would not be surprised if the security risk assessment resulted in their listing and description of many high risk items, then it is not ready for the white glove test. A less rigorous risk assessment on a less than mature security program will result in nearly the same recommendations. Therefore, it is unwise to wasteful to spend money or perform risk assessments that simply increases the certainty of what is probably already known within the first several weeks of the risk assessment. For example, if an internal vulnerability scan of a representative sample of workstations reveals that none of them is hardened, then it is unnecessary to continue to perform vulnerability scans on the remaining workstations. The conclusion is that hardening policies are non-existent or ineffective is already formed, and additional vulnerability scanning adds nothing to the analysis. So خلاص we'll just take it as is. هذه ما بنحتاجها بس خلاص راح أخليها. scope statement. يلا نروح على scope statement. ياي هاي قصيرة ولا لا؟ A proper scope statement will specify the budget, objective, target systems, and the rigor of the assessment. Sample of a scope statement. عندنا the scope of this assessment includes all the physical premises at 1313 Mockingbird Lane, the automated information systems located in premises, employees, all users, da 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 da, threats, and the natural disasters. بعدين عندنا authorized personnel including insufficient or unqualified personnel, malicious insider activity, unauthorized personnel including hackers, وعندنا malicious softwares. okay. أو بعدين عندنا asset، يعني عندنا threats، بعدين عندنا asset، بعدين عنا controls assets and personnel including ACM staff and guests, computer systems, database, system software, hardware, data, storage, equipment. بعدين عندنا ال controls وال existing countermeasures. عندنا ال safeguards already in place to address risks, security awareness and communication including insufficient security awareness, data controls including insufficient controls for data integrity, data retention and backup, maintenance controls to include those for preventative maintenance, hardware failures, and physical and logical access controls. ما شاء الله كمان هذه. System architecture including previous analysis of architecture in regard to security. طب هي موجودة بالكتاب ولا لا؟ خلنا نشوف. أنا شفت تيبل على فكرة عن ال threats, عن ال assets, عن ال controls, بعدين عنا إيش آخر شيء؟ بس ال controls. history. بعدين عنا the security risk assessments analysis shall include a review including the following tasks: policy and procedure review, organizational structure review, social engineering, war dialing, vulnerability scanning, no penetration testing, application vulnerability scanning but not application penetration test. All right. Project description. ننتقل الآن إلى ال project description. ما بعرف أنا عديت عنه. It feels like إني أنا عديت عنه. So هيها. لما يكون عنا ال scope وال rigor وكل هاي الأشياء بيصير عنا ال described in the project contract or description. أوكي هاي اللي قرأناها. All variables listed above influence each other. You cannot perform a widely scoped and very rigorous security risk assessment at a low price. منطقي. Client should determine the appropriate values for these variables. Many clients outsource risk assessment because they lack the expertise. They are unable to decide on these values. One solution is to obtain multiple bids from different companies. Statement of work. خلنا نشوف إيش هذه الـ statement of work. It is خلنا نشوف الـ slide. It is a portion of the contract that specify the work to be performed. فيها بيكون ال service description, scope of the assessment, و deliverables. خلنا نشوف. These may be as simple as a single paragraph or as complex as a multiple page document covering the expectations and the bounds of a security risk assessment. Regardless of the length of the or complexity of the statement of work, it should document the parameters of security risk assessment to be performed. At a minimum, these parameters should include the service description, scope of the assessment, and description of the deliverables. إذا عنا ال service description, scope of the assessments, و deliverables. عن ال service description هي it could be clearly defined, زي مثلا vulnerability scan, penetration test, compliance audit or security risk assessment. Scope of the assessment هي the statement of work should clearly state all administrative, physical and technical controls included in the assessment. خلينا نشوف إذا موجودة هون. Service description. بعدين عنا specifying deliverables. Deliverables حتكون الـ Risk Assessment Report و Risk Calculation Worksheets و الـ Interview Notes. هاي الأشياء اللي always include the Security Risk Assessment Report, دائما لازم يكون فيها الـ Risk Assessment Report. Other deliverables may be various drafts and a statement of work can go to great lengths to describe security risk assessment report. لازم يكون في results, should describe the process and methodology. Recommendations. وإيش كمان؟ wait. خلاص ممتاز, بس هيك. وانترفيو نوتس والريسك كالكوليشن ورك شيتس والانترفيو نوتس. The assessment report should include the methodology used in the security risk assessment with results, security risk assessment results, understandable by both senior management and technical readers. وبعدين عنا recommendations for the risk mitigation and all the evidence collected during the statements. تمام, لازم يكون عنا evidence. مثلا عندنا interview, inspections, testing, أخيرا وصلنا لعند قبل آخر سلايد وهي ال contract types. عندنا ال types, عندنا خلنا نقرأهم من السلايدز. ال time and materials contract و firm fixed price contract. عندنا الـ Time and Materials Contract, the risk belongs to the contracting organization و the risk the organization and contractor agree on the estimated number of hours required to complete the risk assessment. It is possible to it's possible that the assessment may end up requiring more time. اوكي خلينا نشوف time and materials contract belongs to contracting organization. The contracting organization and the contractor come to an agreement as to the estimated number of hours required to complete the risk task. If the task assessment comes in at the estimated amount of time, then all is fine. If the risk assessment takes more time than expected, then the contract organization can decide whether they would like to continue or not. If the risk assessment takes less time, then the pays less than expected, and the risk and reward less likely all belong to the contracting organization. risk belongs to the contracting of the or the contracting organization. They can agree on estimated number of hours. It's possible that the assessment may end up requiring more time. Firm fixed price contract ايش هذه؟ هذه برضو الريسك belongs to the contractor. The contractor and the contracting agreement of the project. Price to be paid when the project is complete. If the completed effort is expected, all is fine. If takes more effort than expected, then the contractor must continue to expend effort until the project is complete to the satisfaction of the contracting organization within the definition of the contract. If the risk assessment takes less effort than expected, then contractor still gets paid the originally agreed price. Okay, the risk belongs to the contractor. هنا the risk belongs to the contracting organization. يعني لازم نعمل compare يعني للفرق. هنا خلنا نعمل زي highlight. هون عندنا belongs to the contracting organization, خلنا نحطه بالأصفر, وهون عندنا الريسك. طيب هون عندنا الريسك for mean, for mean for ال contractor. طيب بعدين عندنا ال firm fixed, هون عندنا ال organization and contract agree, هون برضو agree. طيب بعدين هون عنا possible that the assessment may end up requiring more time. هون it's possible that the assessment take more effort than expected. Okay, the description of the deliverables is very important. هنا ممكن إذا خلصوا بسرعة بندفع لهم أقل. هنا ممكن إذا هنا ما رح يدفع لهم أكتر لو عملوا more effort. هنا description of deliverable is very important. Will completion is defined by description of deliverables. Because the scope and level of rigor of for the security risk assessment are so difficult to describe, most contracting organizations do not want to own the risk in the contract. طيب. Contract terms. Often the contracting organization and the contractor need to negotiate on terms of the contract. Assuming a firm fixed price contract, it is important to have accurate definition of the scope and rigor of the security risk assessment. The organization may choose the next best alternatives if negotiations fail. Issues to consider the when determining the value of the next best contractor: familiarization, industry expertise, طيب احنا وصلنا هون contracting terms. Let us assume a firm fixed price contract. Negotiation is the process of determining the needs of each party, coming to an agreement as close as possible. In order to negotiate, you must first understand the other party's needs and the next best alternative. اه هيهم اللي بندرج تحت ال next best contractor. However, there are some expectations that must be explored when determining the value of the next best contractor. When determining the next best contractor, بدنا نعمل ال familiarization. هي بتكون stand out above the crowd if they possess a unique familiarization with the contracting organization system or technology deployed is both an advantage and disadvantage, and such a way either increase the value of the familiar contractor or actually decrease the value. A familiar contractor is able to spend less time and less effort in learning the organization system or specific technology. من الآخر إنه to the extent that the preferred contractor remains objective despite this familiarization, that contractor could be much better choice than the best alternative. Expertise. Contractors possessing expertise within the organization industry with the specific security risk assessment requirements or with the activities to be performed with the security risk assessment have a distinct advantage when it comes to delivering the best value to the organization. Healthcare, energy, and have specific concerns, terminologies, practices. A familiarization with these aspects will allow the contracting organization to be more efficient and effective. So, regulation expertise. فبيكون أسهل للدسكشن. بعدين عندنا الـ regulation and requirement experience. If the security risk assessment is being performed to meet specific requirements or regulations, or contractor who has had experience with those regulations or requirements may be able to provide security risk assessment service better than other similarly qualified individuals. ففي عنا regulations say HIPAA و GLB Act ACT or Sarbe, هاي الأشياء. فكل regulation إلها expertise معينة, فاللي عنده experience مع هاي regulation بيكون أحسن. Security Risk Assessment Activity Expertise. Many different techniques, methods, and activities that may be performed within Security Risk Assessment. Depending upon the customer requirements, some of these aspects may be required within a specific Security Risk Assessment. منها include methods such as Octave, FRAP, and CRAM. Techniques such as interviews, physical walkthroughs, وكل هاي الأشياء. Analysis, architectural analysis, or organization structure review. For security engineers who have no experience with specific security risk assessment methods, techniques, or activities, likely to be steeper than those who and security engineers with previous experience. فكله بندرج تحت الاكسبيرينس يعني, والحمد لله.